Hello everybody and welcome back to another episode on the Let's Play series. So when I finished recording the last episode, I thought I was recording and I made some big moves. Look, I made my tools into netherrack, which is a very very big move. And I didn't even have it on camera. So sorry about that. And in this today's episode, I want to remove the wall and the wall that is behind me and get rid of all the sheep. Because I have a spider farm that gives string, which you can make it into wool. And I want to make an area for my farm, because this is just, it's like, what's going on here? It's like a party with no people. So we will be doing that in this episode, and let's get into it. So I really don't know how I want this farm to be. So I will just get it as we go along building, and you know. So the wall has gone down, and I might get rid of these trees so I can just map out like how big and where it should be, and obviously it has to be close to my house. So let me just sleep. So guys, I have removed the trees and made this platform a little more wider, because I think I'll be building here and farm might be there and behind you. And I got 36 saplings, which is a lot. And it's also nice, like it's open right now. And the sheep haven't even gone away, they're still here with me. And this thing is not doing anything. It's not. Wait. I think this is a problem. Okay, so I'll be building an area for my farm here, and I'll make it 8 time lapse. And if anyone here is new, please comment down below that you are new. And in any ideas for the series that you would like me to do in this world, because I am new, so I don't have that many ideas. And don't forget to like and subscribe to this channel and watch my videos, because it's really good. So I'm going to start building and I'm going to start the time lapse. So guys, this is what I have ended up with. I don't know if it looks nice, but it's not yet done yet because the episode has already been quite long. So I will be doing this on this side. And I need to go get more blackstone for that. That's why I will not be completing it in this episode. And I had a chest, and I'll expand that farm off camera. So yeah, I will make this look better if I can. I have a lot of hay bales down in my basement, so I'll just add them here and there like this. So thank you for joining, thank you for coming, thank you for watching. Thank you for all the support and the views you've given, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.